him and said hello to him and looked into his eyes, I knew, because I'm into all of this stuff, I knew right away that he was what I call a twin flame.